Yo, what's up everybody, welcome back again with Dota Bayo. And in this video I will show you Yatoru when he play more playing as a hard carry in a public match. So in this match he will play with Lil Style in his teammate and Mira, Chris and Sebas in his opponent's side. So for the first item he buy Quilling Blade, Magic Stick, Circlet, Iron Branch and Tangle.
The battle begins.
Okay, bounty contest. Nope. And for the item queue, he just queuing Power Treats, Hand of Midas and also Morbid Mask, and this is for sure Falcon Blade. Okay guys, for your information, in the next video I will show my face in the video because there are some YouTube regulation that make me to commentating and just put my identity in my video on my YouTube channel. So I hope you still can learn something from this video and come back into the game. In this video, this Yatoru play against Hakna and the Brewmaster, and his teammate is Trend Protector. So let's see the last hit and the nice score. Try to shake your range grip. Nope,
Dire's
he has it.
Top tower is under attack.
He is the creep. Trying to attack on this killing the creep. Careful. Hakna. This Yatoru is so struggling with his lane. He only gets 7 last hit and only 1 denied. So we can say he just struggling with his laning. But it's okay, he going for Midas, so it will be farming game. No, he missed the super creep.
Dire's structures are fortified.
Okay, he missed it again. Try to be an aggressive gameplay, but he just so struggle. Look at the last hit from another carry. It's Wind Ranger. 20 Last hit. And now Yatoro got get low HP, but he switching the item so he can regain. He can get more HP. Okay. Oh. Partner. So low. Minute and still has no power.
Radiant's tower is under attack.
Now power trade is already finished from Yatoro.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Fortified.
Regeneration.
Power trip already is back. Try to build.
Radiant's top tower is under
attack. For the next item queue. Trent Protector try to get some. Try to make some space, but it's not literally space, you just diving into the tower. Globe of Hass for the minus. Okay, then let's go with that ult. Only level 5, but still alive.
Dire's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant are scanning. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Mid lane, Pop is killed by Wanaya, and also he killed the oh my god, it's cool. Now the real Puck is dying.
Dire's bottom tower is under attack.
Double kill from TA. Triple kill. It's not good.
Dire's middle tower is under attack. Dire's structures are fortified.
Yatoro try to get Lotus heal for more HP. Let's see the net worth. TA is number 1, Yatoro is number 2.
Blessings.
So let's get into the next highlight. Yatoro already have a hand of Midas. So the next item is with
the world end now.
After he has
my waters. 12
minutes game, and it is 5k network difference for Radeon.
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Falcon Blade already in his courier, and also Blade of Alacrity.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
So the next item he will bring for Manta style.
Radiant are scanning.
3 months more from Radiant. Try to catch the Yatoro.
Radiant's courier has been killed.
Defeat.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
Clockwork broke the smoke, break the smoke. Okay, now Bakna tried to kill the smoke. TP out, but oh my god, he survived. Nice. And now Yatoro already have Yasa. Razor. Banaya.
Radiant structures are fortified. Dire's middle tower is under attack.
And now his Manta style already finished. And it is already in his courier. So for the next item kill, he just killing Black King Bar.
Radiant's bottom tower is under Radiant's attack. Bottom tower has fallen.
Nullifier for Fakna. Yatoro still play at the bottom while the enemy play in the top jungle. Train for Fakna is creating space
under attack
to Yatoro.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Radiant structures are
fortified. Radiant.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Yatoro get mid tower.
Radiant's middle tower has fallen.
Oop, Bookshot is not connected, but we still have coil cut.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Yatoro is stealing the Windrider form, so can going with power shots and got kill into the Windranger. Next item he will buy BKB, and the first item he buy is Mithril Hammer for more damage.
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Pause. Okay, let's keep it into the next highlight.
Literally.
Now,
Radiant's bottom tower is under
Yatoro
attack.
Already have his
Dire's
BKB,
courier has been killed.
Right, yep.
Just picking up.
item. He going for Eye of Skadi. And now we have to roll try
Radiant's
to force
top tower is under attack.
Radiant. Tremor smoke from Radiant.
Radiant's
top tower
just
fallen. Okay, can kill him. Five men is coming to kill. How do you can survive? How? There's a play from Yatoro. He even not used his ability. Only waveform and TP out. So let's kill it again. Wait, we missed something. We try to kill this Wind Ranger. Someone to the top. The Hawk already there. Wind Ranger, where are you going? Ranger down. Next target is try to catch another target. Bottom lane. Trend Protector is pushing with the lane whips. Now Yatoro already have one ultimate orb. So let's kill it again. We just farm in the
Radiant
ancient
scanning
creep. Performance block again for Radiant. It's 25 minutes and it's only 1k network difference, so
my waters rise.
Let's see how Yatoro win this game.
Dire's top tower is under attack.
Wind Ranger again.
Radiant's
the next
middle tower is under attack.
Check out
Coral.
It's not even with Coral. We are going for High Guard.
Radiant structures
fortified.
Are fortified.
Radiant.
Dire structures
fortified.
Dire has fallen to the radar. Radiant's bottom tower. Radiant's bottom tower has fallen.
Aegis. Spearless. Spearless. One more hit. Slow down. Aegis just fall out. And now they use their bottom rock. Trin and Coil. After we try to burst the puck. And also this puck tries to burst the puck. And I think they will going back because Yatoro has no mana. So let's kill it again. Oh, maybe we missed something. Nice. Rider versus Clockwork. And Death Rider is died too. In the bottom lane, Razor versus Wheelmaster. So I think they will get
Radiant's bottom barracks
objective and also bottom Nail Rock.
Dire's top tower
the
is under attack. Radiant's middle tower has fallen. Radiant's bottom barracks has fallen. Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified.
How they get
middle tower has fallen.
Tower. They're just going back. Yatoro already have his Eye of Skadi. He's drawing on the map, try to invade Ancient Creep for Radiant.
Radiant's top tower
the
is under attack.
Next item is Nullifier, so you can kill the Buckner. Smoke of the Sage from Dire team and also from Radiant team. He's just pinging his progress to Nullifier, but his plan is so they are going back. It's not good for Yatoro. Looking for ultra kill, nice ultra kill from Yatoro. Now he has the leap here on his core, so I think it's gonna be GG. Nope, it's not literally GG, but at least Yatoro can get middle objective. And also Razor can push the top.
So
the next war is gonna be Mega Creep, maybe.
Radiant's middle barracks has fallen.
Yatoro try to push mid, try to end as soon as possible. Look at the damage. Morphling pushing the tower. Okay, Pafna. Okay, I think they are sure.
Radiant's middle tower has fallen.
But still, they still there.
Radiant's
Wheelmaster
is under attack.
Try to chase him. Yatoro. This guy is Yatoro BKD. 2 seconds. Just wait for my BKD, guys. Okay, Razor died. So, okay, Yatoro will TP out with his waveform. And let's give it again.
Radiance is under
their smoke. We're killing this TA or someone. That Rider is good. Targetable. Rider down too. Now I think they will end.
My
back from Pavna. That Rider still by the way. Pavna die back. What can we do? I have no need here, guys. That Rider is disappeared by the now. This muscle Morphling got killed again. We'll try again. Nanayam will try again. Died. So guys, I think that's it. triple kill from Yato. So let's move into the post game stats. Let's see post game stats. Where's the continue button? Whoop. Okay, let's see the scoreboard. Yatoro 14 kills, 0 death and 6 assists with Manta Style, Skadi, BKB and Nullifier built. And this is for team XP and net worth graphic, and this is for player net worth. So this is Lanaya is so despair of this game. He is struggle. He is leading in the early, but in the late game he just struggle up. So the MVP is Yatoro. Okay guys, I think it's enough for today. I hope you can like my video. Thank you for watching. See you on the next video. Bye bye.